everybody, Baking with JK here. Today I'm going to be making a really creamy and delicious cheesecake. This is a vanilla cheesecake, but you can add any type of coulis you like to it. Let's get started. First ingredient you will need is 7 whole digestive biscuits, 30 amaretti biscuits, some lemon juice, a whole pack of Philadelphia cheese, 150 milliliters of extra thick double cream, 4 whole eggs, 200 grams of caster sugar, and 50 grams of butter. And an extra little touch to make it vanilla, I'm going to need a whole vanilla pod, which we will scrape out the seeds and add this to our mixture. For the equipment, you will need a chopping board, a jug, this will be for melting your butter, a not so sharp blunt knife, so you don't really need it too sharp, a baking tin to put your base and your filling into this. And this is greased, and you will need to grease it really well in order for the cheesecake to pop out really easily, okay? You will also need a big bowl. And I mean quite a big one, because this mixture has a lot of ingredients, but actually it's really simple to do. So you will be needing a big bowl, weighing scales, and 2 spoons, a tablespoon, and a normal spoon. Let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to have our food processor here, and we're going to get our jug, weigh out 50 grams of butter into this bowl. And just pour it into the jug. And then just gonna melt this in the microwave for about 15-20 seconds. Whilst that's melting, we can get our amaretti biscuits and our digestive biscuits and put them into a food processor. So what we're going to do is we're just going to pour them in just like so, and the 30 amaretti, so that's 50 grams of butter, 7 digestive biscuits and 30 amaretti biscuits. Once our butter's melted, we're going to add ground almonds. Not sure if I said these at the start, but you will be needing approximately 50 grams of ground almonds. I'm really sorry if I didn't say that at the start. I didn't mean to. So, perfect. Now we're just going to twist and take our out. Now this looks really good, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to mix it about with a spoon. Look at it, it looks really nice. And this is going to be for our base. And so we're just going to leave this to one side for a second. Next, we're going to into this tin. So we're gonna just put it all in. The creamy, delicious part, you're going to need to get the cream cheese, get your bowl, get the cream cheese, this is the Philadelphia, and plop that into the bowl. Open your ricotta. Ooh. How could this happen to me? out.